Yes, Sensei. Free green screen clip approved by Master Splinter himself. If you want to edit or customize this animation, you can. For educational purpose, links with PSD file and fully animated After Effects scene are in description below. And I know, it's not exactly a mainstream content, everyone is focused on turtles. I get it, they are a selling point. But for me, real hero behind the scene is their sensei. He took care of four turtles, different species, and raised them as his own kids. Respect. He's been tough, but loving, wise, and also when time is right, funny. Even as a teen, I've been looking up to him. Best dad. The one you wish you had. You could count on him. Perfect role model. Real sensei. Common knowledge is, cartoons are made for kids. They will grow and learn from them. And so did I. But now, as a grown-up man, it's such a shame to see new TV show, Rise of TMNT, where Master Splinter, as father figure, is portrayed as a drunk, lazy, old cringy fart who doesn't give a fuck. In my opinion, it's a flaw. The worst iteration of Turtles franchise so far. Even Michael Bay got the relationship between four brothers and their father right. The core of family values. That's why I always loved turtles. So yeah, but on the bright side, thanks to this new progressive toxic crap produced by Nickelodeon and supported by uneducated social justice warriors out there, at least I can appreciate my old Master Splinter even more. Especially the one from movie 1990. And if we are lucky, in future, maybe NECA will turn this iconic character into an action figure form. It would be a dream, but at least we can still pray for it. How to end? Let me know what kind of emotional connection do you have with Master Splinter. And so until then, stay safe, my friend.